I hate you! There we go. Finally! I'll be real honest, with this attempt, he didn't do that thing once. Which I am proud of. There we go. Oh my, really? Let's go on a trip on my favorite rocket ship. Shoot this through the sky. I'll freaking kill you. I know it's not even that. I know that's not the song, alright? There we go. I had enough of your There we go. Took way too much time, honestly. Finally.
Sora. Don't know what I would have done without you.
Perfect.
Oh no!
Huh?
The water! Oh, I'm in big trouble if I don't fetch it. See you real soon, Sora.
Yeah, you know it.
Yep. We did good, honestly. I'm proud of myself. I'm so proud of myself, honestly. There we go. I need to save, because honestly, I have no patience at all anymore.
Master Yen Sid? Gosh. Do you think he'll be able to do it?
It's clear you cannot teach a cat to bark. But Merlin and the three good fairies are aiding him in a place that's more temporally flexible. My hope is that he can at least learn to wield it. He certainly has fire, so I suppose it depends now on how strongly it burns.
Oh. But what about Sora and Riku?
Well, if we are running on the assumption Xehanort knew what we were planning, then he still would need to have been there. Back in the very place and time when the Destiny Islands were lost to darkness. Otherwise, Sora and Riku would have been beyond his reach.
Gee. Do you really think it's possible Xehanort could have planned things that
Also,
far
I did went to go grind.
No, as a matter of fact,
a little bit.
I do not.
But what if he did the same thing as Sora and Riku did, and he jumped through time?
For that to work, a version of himself would have had to exist at both source and destination. Not even Xehanort can transport his whole body across vast reaches of time.
Oh no. I remember, Xehanort did give up his body. It was a version of him that was possessing Riku.
No, it cannot be. Could he be that cunning? Possess that kind of foresight?
If it's all right with you, can I go help Sora and Riku out?
How? You cannot enter the world of a dream. Where will you go?
If Xehanort really is behind all this, then they won't stay in the dream worlds forever. Eventually, They're gonna reappear somewhere that we can go reach them. And we can even probably guess the place. Follow the hearts, and you'll find the way. That's something Master Aqua told me once.
We're going too!
Aw, fellas, you're my best pals. But this time, I really do need to go it alone. The dangers are greater than anything we've ever faced before. If something were to happen to Sora and Riku and me, why, you'll be the only ones left to keep this world safe.
Mickey, I was not able to locate Sora. But I sense Riku's presence in the realm between. Trust your heart, and I know you will find him.
Thank you. I promise I'll bring them both back safe and sound.
Sometimes it does that, like, the little pixelated. I hate it so much when it does that. The sound idea! Nice. Alright. It is now time for the final one. It's not gonna be easy, that I know. It's not gonna be easy. Apparently, it's supposed to take 2 hours. There we go. Let's fight.
Here we go. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
There we go.
Yeah. Yeah. Ha. Here we go. Yeah. Yeah. Ha. Yeah.
There we go, ready to fight!
Here we go!
There we go. There we go. And there we have it. I did good. Oh, heck no.
Wait, isn't this?
I don't want to fight. Nope, please. I really hope it's not going to pull out like one of the hardest boss in the games and all that.
Is the organization's world sleeping too? No, it can't be. I know I definitely found the 7 keyholes already. So I've got to be awake again. And in the real world. But why here?
Aw, what's the matter, sleepyhead?
Who's there? Show yourself!
We jumped through a lot of hoops to get you here. But it looks as if it's gonna pay off. Huh.
you're part of this?
Hey, let's hit these plot points in order, Sora, Roxas. First, you must be wondering about your revised itinerary. Why am I here, not back home? The answer's simple. We brought you to this place, hijacked your little slumber party before it started, and ever since, we've been both your companions and your constant guides.
Before it started? Oh, the man in the robe! And so that guy in the black coat! And Xemnas!
You're fast.
Bingo. You were able to go back in time to just before your home became a sleeping world, only because a past version of you already existed there. And I can see, in the past, you already met Mr. Rope Guy. Yep, he was there then to make sure you ended up here now.
That's ridiculous.
It sure is. It's too perfect. Who'd ever believe it? Which is why you idiots never saw it coming. You thought you were off doing some kind of test, right? Well, test this. How come you're wearing the same clothes if you're already back home? You are not gonna wake up, okay? Look, there's no real versus dreams anymore. There's just you, us, and this.
I see. Fair enough. So what? At least I know who to blame for it.
Yep. You really gonna do this?
I see you still got that angry look down. But here is where I tag out. I got just a few more hoops I gotta jump through.
Oh.
Come with me.
What?
All right, honestly, things could get a lot.
Dreams, kiddo.
I won't lie, I can't wait to be done, like, with the entire, games and all that. What?
Yes. This was where it started. At this point, I still had no idea that I was talking to myself. He cast away his bodily form just to set me on the appointed path.
What do you mean?
That is Xehanort, reduced to just a heart. The being you and your friends called Ansem.
Whoa! Him. Is that?
Yes. The point in time that Zigbar mentioned.
Me, right before my world was swallowed by the darkness.
To move through time, you must leave your body behind. Ansem first sent me on my way, and then placed himself here when the time was right. That is what set all these events in motion.
What are you saying? That he knew everything that would happen?
No, not everything. But remember, Ansem possessed Riku and saw his experiences in real time.
So? That could only tell him so much. How did he know I would be here today?
Simple.
Kairi!
It's all the time you died. Well, at least that's the only thing that makes. Oh, what?
You've been here many times. Your first journey, your voyage through memories, in the Datascape, in your dreams, relived again and again, like deja vu.
King Mickey? Oh. Donald! Goofy! Pluto!
And I'll be damned. Oh, okay. Forcing me to get out. Attack gain. Magic gain. There we go. Hopefully that helps with whatever I got to deal with. Might as well save since, yeah, I don't know what's gonna happen. I'm level 22, alright. Not that bad. Alright, time to go to the final world! Let's visit this world. That's a lot of points. There we go!
Where am I now? Why am I here? I unlocked all 7 keyholes, so I should be back in the world I came from.
Yep, but it ain't the case. There you go, might as well save. Honestly, I'm surprised about one thing throughout this entire series. I normally had one of my fans that was named after Venitus. And he used to judge me a lot when playing, and I haven't seen him at all. Like, no judgment or anything on this series. So I'm surprised. Like, I'm really am surprised. Honestly, I got a feeling I might need to go grind a little bit of XP as well. Keep going. Okay. Okay, that's something new. Thank you so much. Alright, what's going on? Alright, I'm fine with that. There we go. All right, nice. I mean, it is cool looking, but I gotta go save. I know it sounds stupid of me just saying I gotta go save. It's just, I'm at a part in the game where I don't know what could happen. Come on. What the fuck? I hate you! There we go. Finally!
I'll be real honest, with this attempt, he didn't do that thing once. Which I am proud of. There we go. Oh my, really? Let's go! Let's go on a trip on my favorite rocket ship! Through this through the sky! I'll freaking kill you! I know it's not even I know that's not the song, alright? There we go. I had enough of your There we go. Took way too much time, honestly. Finally.
Thanks, Sora. Don't know what I would have done without you.
Perfect.
Oh no!
Huh?
The water! Oh, I'm in big trouble if I don't fetch it! See you real soon, Sora.
Yeah, you know it.
Yep. We did good, honestly. I'm proud of myself. I'm so proud of myself, honestly. There we go. I need to save, because honestly, I have no patience at all anymore.
Master Yen Sid? Gosh. Do you think he'll be able to do it?
It's clear you cannot teach a cat to bark. But Merlin and the three good fairies are aiding him in a place that's more temporally flexible. My hope is that he can at least learn to wield it. He certainly has fire, so I suppose it depends now on how strongly it burns.
Oh. But what about Sora and Riku?
Well, if we are running on the assumption Xehanort knew what we were planning, then he still would need to have been there. Back in the very place and time when the Destiny Islands were lost to darkness. Otherwise, Sora and Riku would have been beyond his reach.
Gee. Do you really think it's possible Xehanort could have planned things that
Also,
far
I did went to go grind.
No, as a matter of fact,
a little bit.
I do not.
But what if he did the same thing as Sora and Riku did, and he jumped through time?
For that to work, a version of himself would have had to exist at both source and destination. Not even Xehanort can transport his whole body across vast reaches of time.
Oh no. I remember, Xehanort did give up his body. It was a version of him that was possessing Riku.
No, it cannot be. Could he be that cunning? Possess that kind of foresight?
If it's all right with you, can I go help Sora and Riku out?
How? You cannot enter the world of a dream. Where will you go?
If Xehanort really is behind all this, then they won't stay in the dream worlds forever. Eventually, they're gonna reappear somewhere that we can go reach them. And we can even probably guess the place. Follow the hearts, and you'll find the way. That's something Master Aqua told me once.
We're going too.
Aw, fellas, you're my best pals. But this time, I really do need to go it alone. The dangers are greater than anything we've ever faced before. If something were to happen to Sora and Riku and me, why, you'll be the only ones left to keep this world safe.
Mickey, I was not able to locate Sora. But I sense Riku's presence in the realm between. Trust your heart, and I know you will find him.
Thank you. I promise I'll bring them both back safe and sound. I hate the fact that
sometimes it does that, like the little pixelated. I hate it so much when it does that. The sound idea! Nice. Alright. It is now time for the final one. It's not gonna be like, it's not gonna be easy, that I know. It's not gonna be easy. Apparently, it's supposed to take 2 hours. There we go. Let's fight.
Here we go.
There we go. There we go, ready to fight.
Here we go, here we go.
There we go. There we go. And there we have it. I did good. Oh. Heck no.
Wait, isn't this?
I don't want to fight. Nope, nope, no, please. I really hope it's not gonna pull out like one of the hardest boss in the games and all that.
Is the organization's world sleeping too? No, it can't be. I know I definitely found the 7 keyholes already. So I've gotta be awake again and in the real world. Why here?
Aw, what's the matter, sleepyhead?
Who's there? Show yourself!
We jumped through a lot of hoops to get you here. But it looks as if it's gonna pay off.
You're part of this?
Hey, let's hit these plot points in order. Sora, Roxas. First, you must be wondering about your revised itinerary. Why am I here, not back home? The answer's simple. We brought you to this place, hijacked your little slumber party before it started, and ever since we've been both your companions and your constant guides.
Before it started? The man in the robe! And so that guy in the black coat! And Xemnas!
You're fast.
Bingo!
You were able to go back in time to just before your home became a sleeping world, only because a past version of you already existed there. And I can see, in the past, you already met Mr. Rope Guy. Yep, he was there then to make sure you ended up here now.
That's ridiculous!
It sure is. It's too perfect. Who'd ever believe it? Which is why you idiots never saw it coming. You thought you were off doing some kind of test, right? Well, test this. How come you're wearing the same clothes if you're already back home? You are not gonna wake up, okay? Look, there's no real versus dreams anymore. There's just you, us, and this.
I see. Fair enough. So what? At least I know who to blame for it.
Yep. You really gonna do this?
I see you still got that angry look down. But here is where I tag out. I got just a few more hoops I gotta jump through.
Oh.
Come with me.
What?
All right, honestly, things could get a lot.
Dreams, kiddo.
I can't wait to be done, like, with the entire games and all that. What?
Yes. This was where it started. At this point, I still had no idea that I was talking to myself. He cast away his bodily form just to set me on the appointed path.
What do you mean?
That is Xehanort, reduced to just a heart. The being you and your friends called Ansem.
Whoa! Him. Is that?
Yes. The point in time that Zigbar mentioned.
Me. Right before my world was swallowed by the darkness.
To move through time, you must leave your body behind. Ansem first sent me on my way, and then placed himself here when the time was right. That is what set all these events in motion.
What are you saying? That he knew everything that would happen?
No, not everything. But remember, Ansem possessed Riku and saw his experiences in real time.
So? That could only tell him so much. How did he know I would be here today?
Simple.
Kairi! Oh, ah! What is...
It's all the time you died. Well, at least that's the only thing that makes... Oh, what?
You've been here many times. Your first journey. Your voyage through memories. In the datascape. In your dreams. Relived again and again. Like deja vu.
King Mickey? Donald! Goofy! Pluto!
And I'll be damned. Oh, okay. Forcing me to get out. Attack gain. Magic gain. There we go. Hopefully that helps with whatever I got to deal with. Might as well save since, yeah, I don't know what's gonna happen. I'm level 22, alright. Not that bad. Alright, time to go to the final world! Let's visit this world. That's a lot of points. There we go!
Where am I now? Why am I here? I unlocked all 7 keyholes, so I should be back in the world I came from.
Yep, but it ain't the case. There you go, might as well save. Honestly, I'm surprised about one thing throughout this entire series. I normally had one of my fans that was named after Vanitas. And he used to judge me a lot when playing, and I haven't seen him at all. Like, no judgment or anything on this series. So I'm surprised. Like, I'm really am surprised. Honestly, I got a feeling I might need to go grind a little bit of XP as well. Keep going.
Ah, okay. Okay, that's something new. Thank you so much. Alright, what's going on? Alright. I'm fine with that. There we go. All right, nice. I mean, it is cool looking, but I gotta go save. I know it sounds stupid of me just saying I gotta go save. It's just I'm at a part in the game where I don't know what could happen. Come on. What the fuck? Alright, I have to stop recording. Alright, so on a real note, so if you guys did enjoy today's video, please make sure to slap that like button and comment down below. And please do consider subscribing since I upload daily content every single day and you guys do not want to miss any of it. And I will see y'all in the next one. All right, why are you showing me this? I wanna finish the video.
Am I back?
Okay, whatever.
Wait, Your Majesty, Donald, Goofy. Huh? Huh? Naminé, is that you? Wait! Naminé! I've got a message for you. I meant to tell you once this was all over. Huh? Who are you?
Oh my!
Why am I... Well, hey, wait!
You gotta wake up!
Alright, so I guess that's it. So, I already did the outro. I didn't expect none of this. So, see you guys.